I have another clock radio for you. Along with that GE I showed earlier, this was the other radio I got for also a dollar. It's a JCPenney. Kind of an oddball. And this is the JCPenney AM/FM electronic clock radio, model 680-3795. Catalog number 850-1926. Made in Hong Kong, which is China. Seems to be a very, very heavy machine. I really like how this one looks. It's a bit melted here on the side. Has a calendar, it's a dual alarm. This honestly feels a bit more of a higher quality product. This doesn't feel as cheap. Plastic on this is very thick. It needs to be cleaned up though. Peel the sticker off. And then I'll be right back. Let's plug this in. See how the buttons feel? Display is somewhat bright. So we have our alarm functions here on the side. This definitely is high hours. The alarm, second alarm button, doesn't seem to be working good.
Stats first, West Holmes with 17 first downs in that first half, Worcester with 6.
I'm going to do a FM and AM band scan first. Let's get that out of the way so we can see what stations we pick up and how good the tuner is. This tuning knob here is very thick to turn, and this volume switch needs a lot of contact cleaner. Volume switch is extremely flaky.
So again, there's not a thing that physicists do. It's all people trying to understand the universe.
You're gonna sail her off after the wedding on. I will be really impressed.
He's gonna be singing the song.
Oh, that's strong.
The program was pre-recorded.
Getting the kids to practice on time. Remembering if it's your day to bring snacks. Making it to the game with a clean
say this already, I really like the tuner on this. It's really strong. I like a good analog tuner, and this is a good example of a type of tuner I really enjoy using. There's gonna be a separate band scan video of this, I believe, in the future.
It's kind of been a year of the big margins in high school football. There's not been a lot of close
the local stations. It picks up really well.
Yeah.
There's some pretty good songs playing. Let's change the band. So the band switch on this is right over here. Seems like it just got real quiet on. Get this knob, I'll spray something in there to try to get this clean. I can't really get it off though. It looks pretty easy to take apart. There's two screws here and then three along the bottom front here. Let's see what bat we have in here. It looks like another Duracell. Oh, that's old. It's one of the old Mallory ones. I think this is. Oh, one of the little tabs is corroded. Okay, I don't think I'm getting that out of there. That's cool and old. I'll go up there with the other Duracell for the other radio from earlier. Oh, it doesn't really want it. It's so bulged and old, it's like not going to stay on there. Shove that back in there. And then we will test out the alarm function. So we're gonna set this to alarm. Radio buzzer? Alarm. That's interesting how they worded that. So, alarm one. That's really flaky. Let's just see if this works. I kind of don't want to touch it. The radio... We'll turn that radio off first. That's going to be another thing that might hinder the video. And let's just see what the buzzer on this sounds like. See if it's extremely loud or something. I'm waiting. I'm still waiting. This clock radio seems to be pretty okay. So like, that's what the buzzer is. It's like a low frequency tone. I can easily see someone sleeping through this. This buzzer is probably one of the worst ones I've ever heard. Let's turn that off. Yeah, I don't really have much to say here. I'm a bit disappointed. The internals don't seem the best, but in terms of the build quality, it seems to be pretty good. It has a calendar, which I believe we can set. This right here is the month. This right here wouldn't be a bad clock to use, and if you want to see what the calendar is, just hold that button down. See what our hour. So that works. Alarm 2. Now it's sleep timer. Press the alarm off button, it doesn't do it. Free. 39 maybe? I don't know how that works, and I'm holding down the snooze button, it's giving me options. Oh! It's doing the same thing as the calendar button. So it's like that Spartus I have. So this might possibly be made by Spartus, and I am looking at it, and it does kind of look like something Spartus would make. Yeah, here's this clock. Don't have much to say about it, but here it is. I guess next video we'll do a boombox because I like that kind.